Moments of confusion early Friday morning in the Philippine capital, Manila.
Oh my God, you guys, I can hear gunshots. Oh my God. Right behind Resorts World. And you can see the smoke and there's gunshots and people are shooting at each other.
Panic inside one of the city's biggest casino hotels. People running for their lives as thick smoke escaped the building. All this on a week that has seen the Philippine military battle ISIL-aligned militants in the country's south. But within just a few hours, police had drawn a conclusion.
We can say that this is not an act of terror.
A lone gunman, described by the police chief as foreign-looking, had apparently entered the entertainment complex through the parking area, armed and aiming for one of the casino's vaults.
We recovered his bag and all it contained was chips from the casino.
He fired several shots while inside, but none of them aimed at people, initial investigation showed. But he torched gaming tables, setting a fire that would kill most of the victims.
What caused their deaths is the thick smoke. The room was carpeted and the tables highly combustible.
Fire also killed the gunman, but it was self-inflicted. This after hotel management said their security personnel shot and wounded him. The investigation into what exactly transpired inside that building right behind me early Friday morning is ongoing. How the assailant was able to get past security, whether sprinklers worked, for instance, are just some of the questions that need answers. Barnaby Lo, CGTN, Manila.